Good morning. It is the Monday morning cup of coffee. Rise and shine. Rub the sleep out of your eyes. Get ready to take on this week. Here's yourself a sip of coffee right here from my Happy Tales Humane Society cup. You have your cup. I have mine. 3, 2, 1. Hope you had a good weekend. It was okay here. I played Chattanooga Saturday night, and it was a nice gig, except it was pretty, you know, not that well attended. But the people that were there got a nice show, and I had a nice time. Friday night, I played a house concert here in Nashville, and that was really good. There was a lot of people at that one, and it was a fun time. So anyway, this week we have just one, maybe two gigs, if you want to consider them both gigs. Tuesday night at 7 to 7.30, I'll be at the Family Wash. That's every Tuesday night in August, 7 to 7.30 at the Family Wash. Then this coming Saturday is the Tomato Fest in East Nashville, and I'm going to be doing an hour-long DJ set at the WXNA booth, so look for the WXNA booth. That's the radio station, which I will be on the air from 9 to 10 a.m. Monday. That's WXNAFM.org. So listen up if you want to. That's 9 a.m. to 10 a.m. Central Time every Monday that I'm able to. This week, what's really exciting this week is that this afternoon and the rest of this week, Lisa Oliver Gray and I are going to be recording tracks for our new group together called Another Mother. It's called that because I'm always saying that Lisa is my sister from another mother, and she says Tommy is my brother from another mother. So here we are, Another Mother, not to be confused with the Mother's Finest record, Another Mother Further. Of course, it's great as well, but we're looking forward to this. We're going to be in the studio with Brad Pemberton, Michael Webb, Adam Fleurer, and Kevin Hornback. It's going to be throwing down. We're going to be doing it at Blackbird Studios, which is a great place. It's where I first met Jimmy Buffett when he was recording there, when I watched him record Nobody from Nowhere, the Daddy song that Will and I wrote. So that's about all the news that is news. I'm going to go back to enjoying the hell out of Donald Trump coverage. It beats Mutual of Omaha's Wild Kingdom. You have a great week, starting with a great Monday, because you deserve it. Don't let the bastards get you down. I will see you next Monday morning. Come to the Family Wash tomorrow night, 7 to 7.30 p.m., and come to the Tomato Fest booth of WXNA Radio and watch me DJ some point between Saturday 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. That's when the DJ sets will happen, and I don't know when my set is going to be, but be on the lookout for it if you're walking around the Tomato Fest schwitzing in the heat like we usually do with that thing. Anyway, God bless you. I'll see you next week.